Yes, you ask me something and I
Yes.
tell you what I know.
Yes. Okay. Just to let you know that I'm recording this, okay?
Yes, of course.
Okay. First of all, what is your name?
My name is Gabi.
Kabi.
Gabi.
Okay. How are you related to Gunther?
A few years ago, I worked in Gunther's company, and now we are just friends.
Okay, now you are just friend, you are not working for him.
No.
Okay, I'm so you couldn't know about TK German Gambia Solar Enterprise.
Yes.
Okay, and can Gunther talk to the to us?
No, Günther, I'm sorry, Günther doesn't speak English, so that's why he asked me to talk to you.
Okay, you're talking to me on his behalf.
Yes.
Okay, all right. So we understand that Gunther and Lamental, they were partners.
Not really. Günther wanted to open a company in Gambia, but he did, and because he doesn't speak English, Lamin paid him to government and everywhere. And so Lamin was like a partner, yes, but it was not Günther's intent to have a partner there.
Okay, all right, okay. We understand that after this company was established in Gambia, so many people paid in money for solar installation, but at the end of the day,
Yes.
they don't have their work done. But according to Lamental, Gunther came to Gambia and took the money Gambian people paid to him to the account so that they can fix their solar. How about that?
The problem was, Lamin is a liar, and he lied a lot to Günther, so that he was afraid that Lamin will take the money from the account. Not first account should be Günther's account. But if you don't know the language, Lamin did everything, and the bank put Lamin also as a account holder, and he also oh my God, he also got an account card,
Okay, all right.
and that was not what Günther wanted, and he was afraid that Lamin takes all the money away. And after that, they had a lot of trouble, Günther and Lamin, because Lamin lied a lot. Günther sent goods to Gambia two times, and then he asked Lamin to sell the goods and pay from this money, money to the customers they paid in advance.
Okay. So what are those goods?
There have been panels, and the second shipment was with panels and batteries and cables and such things, and also a car, a Mercedes. He sold everything. He sold both shipments are sold, but he never. It seems that he hasn't paid the customers, and also he has not paid money to Günther.
To Gunther,
So Günther sent for about, I don't know, 25,000 euros, and he did get nothing.
Is the goods worth of 25,000 euro, and at the end, Gunther doesn't get anything.
Yes.
Okay, all right.
And Günther agreed with Lamin that he sells the goods, and from this money he receives, he should pay the customers which paid in advance.
Okay, all right, okay. But according to Lamin, his technician Omar Bojang stole the panel and the goods. Are you aware of that?
Oh my God, and Omar never would steal anything.
Oh.
You, Omar, you can trust.
Okay.
So it's also a lie of Lamin.
Lamin is lying about that.
Yes.
So now that Gunther's name is spoiled by Lamin, what action Gunther want to take? What action Gunther is taking?
He's been already at police station here.
Okay.
And he opened, I don't know how to say in English, so that this case can go to court.
Oh, okay. He opened a court file.
Yes, but I think Lamin doesn't come back to Germany, so I think Gunther has no chance to get his money back here in Germany. I think he has to go to Gambia.
Okay, Gunther has to go to Gambia to sue him.
Yes.
Okay, is that what Gunther is planning to do?
Yes, he's planning to do, and I know a lot of people here in Germany are also looking for Lamin because he betrayed a lot of people here. He got money from them and said he helps Gambian children and hospital, and he did nothing.
Okay.
So he wants to get the money back also.
But then what about the cars Gunther sent to him? Did he manage to sell those cars and return the money to Gunther?
Yes, it was a car of Gunther's wife.
Okay.
And she thanked Lamin for selling it because she said, oh, she gets a lot of money there in the Gambia.
Mm-hmm.
And he offered her to pay for transportation 1,500 euros. And this alone is cheating.
Okay.
Because if I have a car to Gambia, I pay 500 euros, not 1,500.
Not 1,000.
Okay.
He took
from her 1,500 euros, and she never get. He sold the car, as I know, and she never get money.
And how many cars is this? How many cars?
It was only one car.
Only one car.
Yes, it was a Mercedes.
Okay, so how would you describe Lamin?
He's a cheater, he's a liar, he's a betrayer, he's a scammer.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. What did he say your name is again? What did he say your name is?
Kabi.
Kabi, all right. Thank you very much, Kabi. And you also mentioned that you have invoice with you.
I sent it already.
Okay, you sent it already. Okay, all right, okay.
Yeah.
Anyway, thank you very much for speaking to Home Digital FM. And
you're welcome.
We really appreciate this. Thank you very much.
Thank you.